What's up, guys? Wade Willis here for Wade Reacts, here for episode 6 of To Your Eternity. Last episode broke everyone's heart, I'm assuming. Marchie was killed. And I had, up to that point, I kind of just thought that she had plot armor. But I was wrong. She did not have any plot armor. She was killed by an arrow because she saved the girl she considered like her sister. And yeah, I have no idea where the story is going to go from here. But still excited. And guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel for tons of other anime reaction and review videos. And yeah, let's get into it. Go. That shit was so sad. Okay, interesting. Okay, so it is taking Marchie's form. The old lady. Yeah, I don't think it even really does. What the hell? There's still some on there. The hell map is that? He does them pretty quick. Yeah, now he's learning a ton. Itadakimasu. Oh. How many freaking miles are these people going? I mean, the amount they travel, that has to be like over a month, right? That lady's old as hell. She can't go very far. They climbed a mountain. Yeah, that has to be months, I would say. Like, he's smart, but I mean, he's doing complete sentences. Her lover. He's probably going to be with someone. How long has she been gone? The fuck? It was the same voice as the narrator. Dude, what kind of dick does that when someone's sleeping? Jesus. What the? So did it steal that form of his? What? You can kill a dog by pulling its tail. Dang, they stole a dog for him? Oh. Come on, man. It's going to close up that spot. Oh. Come on. Where is she gonna have to eat it? So is the sorcerer just like testing him? Like, what? I don't understand the point of telling him how to defeat the thing, too. I am a Sith Lord. What? What the hell? It's an understatement of a century. Okay, so yeah, this was a really good episode. Probably not one of my favorites, but the world building was like very important and also surprising. Having like the sorcerer thing involved and that other entity that was stealing his other selves. That was pretty cool and interesting. I thought the sorcerer made that thing and was like doing it as a test, but then was telling him how to defeat it. So I was a bit confused. But yeah, pretty good episode. I felt like dragged a bit, but they were showing him kind of like growing and developing with the old lady, him learning the language and stuff, and that was certainly necessary to move the plot forward for sure, because he needed to learn how to actually speak, or else, I mean, how long could you have him just like grunt and say arigato and random words? So yeah, this episode was very necessary for the plot for multiple reasons, it seemed like. Okay. And this thing with a mask that they're showing in the previews and that was at the end of this episode, he's in a lot of the openings and in the OP and the ED. So I think it's going to be slightly important. But yeah, let me know what you thought about the episode in the comments below.